Namaste.
I'm Sushri, studying in first year MBBS in Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute.
Good.
Firstly, I would like to thank you for giving me opportunity to express a few words. I studied in Joseph School till 5th standard. After cracking JNVST, I got enrolled in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Davangere. Basically, I was from a Kannada medium. I worked hard. I constantly maintained to be the topper of the class. Eventually, I emerged as a topper of class 10 with CGPA 10. That's why I was awarded a free seat in a private college, Vaishnavi Chetana, for 2 years. I secured 96% in both first PUC and second PUC. And through NEET, I joined a top government medical college, BMCRA. The financial status of my family is not too good. My father is a laborer and my mother is a housewife. I live in a joint family with 25 members in total. My 3 more siblings are also studying in Navodaya, and my father has to take care of 9 more children. So it's hard for him to invest a lot of money on my medical education. Though it's the case, he supports me a lot in studies. My distant pressures have helped me to get scholarship from Vidya Chetana. Previous year, Vidya Chetana is not only supporting me financially, but also motivating me to do something good for society. I want to become a cardiologist after completing my UG and PG. When I reach an economically stable state, I want to sponsor economically challenged merit students. I also want to visit rural areas during my weekends and treat the people who are in need. I'm from a remote, unheard and drought-prone village, Maharajanatti. I'm the only person pursuing higher education in my village. So I want to motivate the children in such localities to achieve their education so that they can not only make their lives better, but also contribute to the society. Next, when it comes to my hobbies, I'm a state-level chess player and I'm good at athletics also. Once again, I would like to thank Vidya Chetana team and Global 360 Degrees for helping me pursue my career and serve the people. I assure you that I'll do my very best and feel you proud. Thank you.
Thank you.